Did you subscribe Suraj Hacks on YouTube? Huh?
No, I forgot. I'm sorry, I'll subscribe it today.
Hello friends, my name is Suraj and you're watching Suraj Hacks. So whatever video you have seen at the beginning of the clip, I think we are going to make that. So let's start that. In order to make that video, that animated video, we need a software. So we are going to go for Plotagon Studio. Okay, let's start that. I've already downloaded it, and if you want to download this, then I have given the link in the description. You can download through that. Okay. You also have an app for it. If you want, you can use that app for using it in the mobile. It is completely handy for the mobile also. It is very easy to make. So this is the first screen which I get. Starting with the video, let's import some characters. Before that, let's watch some videos. How do they actually make it? This is a video. Let's see.
Hi, I'm Lisa from Plotagon headquarters in Sweden.
And I'm Joe from Plotagon in America.
We'd like to give you a quick tour to get you started. On our Characters tab, you can click on Create a New Character, then design your movie cast.
So, this is what a video, animated video will look like. So, let's start making characters. First, we need to make a character so that at least we can get some faces, okay? Let's go to characters and create new. So in that character you saw that there was a male and a female. So let's first make a male. Next, go to the face. He was bright, so I'll go for a bright face. Does this looks good? No. This one? It's getting downloaded. You need to wait 2 to 3 minutes. This one is good. He actually looks good. Now go for his lips. I think this one. No, this one. It looks good. Eyebrows. No, this is better. He'll wear a glass. Let's. Okay, he looks good. Here it is. Let's try some more hairs. This one? No, he looks old. That face app challenge. This one is only good. Okay. So now let's write him some name. Let's make it John. Okay. Now we need to make one more character. Create new. Let's make a female this time. It's getting downloaded. Okay. Let's add her hair. You always need to get a data or a internet so that while the time it is getting downloaded, you don't get your work delayed, okay? Now change her lips. Sorry. Okay. Write her a name. Let's write her Lisa. Okay, so I have made two characters. Now let's go to the plots. Now we need to make a new plot, okay? Create new plot. Plot is actually a scene where everything will be getting discussed or the play will be done. Let's go to scene. Now, when you click on the scene, you get a menu type, okay? You need to click on this one here, scene. And when you click that, you'll get too many of the modes. Now, let's select a scene. This is a fantasy, healthcare. That was on living room, so let's make it same. There are so many scenes, you can choose anyone. Now you need to add some, you can see that there is a living room. You need to add a character. Okay, first we are going to add John. Is to the left by the door, he's standing there. We need to make him a position, so let's select this. So first we need to select another character. We go and choose these at this time. So finally we have made two characters. Now we need to make them seated. Let's make it seated sofa left. Okay, now Lisa will sit right to him. Okay, now though both are sitting, we need to play and see whether it is working or not. Okay, you can see that it's working. Now let's add some dialogues. First, Lisa will be speaking angrily, okay, because we want to make a video in which if you haven't subscribed me, then definitely I should be angry. So let's make her angry this time, Lisa. And this is a platform where you can choose her emotions, so you can go for anything. I will go for angry. And let me write something. Now let's play that and see.
Did you subscribe to Rye Hacks?
So you can see that it's working. Now you might be thinking that the video has had another voice. And this one is having another voice because it is a computerized voice. You can change that. You can go to this down here. You can change the audio. So I won't change that because that time I was in a good mood. So that is why I made a video. Now let's make John speak something. John. And definitely if your wife is arguing. And definitely if your wife is arguing to you, you should be afraid. So let's go for afraid and make him sorry for that because he hasn't subscribed me. Sorry, I forgot. Now start from the beginning.
Did you subscribe to Rye Hacks?
Sorry, I forgot.
Now let's make a. Okay, now this is. We have already have two conversation in which Lisa is saying did you subscribe to Rye Hacks and John is saying sorry I forgot. Now let's make some action. You can see that in the video she slapped him. So let's make that. Now we need to go to interact. You can see here interact. When you click you need to click here interact, and after that the interact mode is on and you can choose a character. Lisa will act on. What she will do first, she will caress him, John. Okay, now play that and see. She's caressing him. Okay, now next you need to again interact and make him slap. So again Lisa will slap John. See, you can see here now there's some thing missing. That is the voice in which, that is the sound in which she slapped him and there was a slap sound. So let's make that. After that let's add a slap sound effect, and let's see if we have got slapped here. I don't know where's the slap sound. Finally, after downloading that, I've got slap sitting and slap standing. Let's make it slap sitting and play from here. She's caressing him and slapping him. Let's make it here and see if it's working. So you need to see that the sound which you're placing, it should be above the text. Let's close that. Now let's make one more dialogue in which let's write it John is ashamed and write never forget, sorry, I'll, what's wrong, I'll subscribe it today, and next will be interaction and which Lisa will hug John. I've made the complete video, so let's see that. If you want to remove any plot or content or conversation, you can go in this. If you want to change the camera mode, also you can go for this. For example, when John is saying this,
sorry, I forgot,
and after that she Lisa hugs him. Let's add a dialogue, and here John will be saying ashamed never forget to subscribe Suraj Hacks. Sorry. Okay. Now here you can change the camera mode, in which you can see there are so many modes, and let's go for dialogue mode moving forward.
Never forget to subscribe Sarai Hacks.
From the door.
Never forget to subscribe Sarai Hacks.
So you can see that I changed the camera mode. So you can do that. Let's start it from the beginning and see whether you have made a good video. Okay.
Did you subscribe Sarai Hacks?
Sorry, I forgot. I'll subscribe it today. Never forget to subscribe Sarai Hacks.
So this was the entire video which I have made. You can also go for app mode that is on your mobile. That is more handy. I choose the laptop mode because here the recording and sound is much easier to get. So that's all for today. You can click here and render video. You can see there are different resolutions, 720, 144 key. Let's go for 720 and without subtitles. So this is all. Sorry. Here the video is getting rendered. Let's see if you get a watermark after that. You need to wait for one more minute. If you get a watermark, then we'll get some methods to remove that. One more thing, when you'll be using an app for it, the app is much more handy and it does not have a watermark, because the video which I've uploaded before, it doesn't have a watermark. So if you want the video to not to be a watermark, go for the app mode. It is much more handy. If you want me to update another video in which I'll be using app, you can comment down in the section. And one more thing, there's a giveaway going on in which you can participate. The result is let's first for here The whoever will be the winner in the giveaway, you'll get a Ghana subscription for 3 months. The rules are given down in the description. Let's see a video. See the video. Where is...
Types of Rye hacks.
Sorry, I forgot.
So this was a trial version. If you want to get for the laptop, you need to get a paid one.
Also, or
you
can subscribe also, today.
I'll give a method in which you can download it without the watermark. So
never forget to subscribe to Rye hacks.
This was all for today. Thank you for watching the video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to participate in the giveaway. And if you want to download the Plotagon app or software, it is given down in the description. So thank you guys.